opening statements in the retrial of former Nassau County Executive Ed Mangano and his wife. Mangano is accused of taking bribes from restaurateur Harendra Singh in exchange for county contracts. Prosecutors say Mangano's wife, Linda, lied to the FBI about Singh giving her a no-show job. Defense lawyers say any gifts that Mangano's received were based only on their longtime friendship with Singh and were not bribes.